Today I was looking for the lost city of Atlanta, and I found myself on this frozen pond. But the only thing I found was a fish. So I tried to set the fish free by breaking the ice. But I realized I'm the one in danger because I'm on super thin ice. So I fled. But after escaping death, I was left with one question. I want to know how thick this ice really is. And there's only one way to find out. So I made a nice sized hole, but it's time to figure out if Atlanta's down there. And I didn't see anything.